Y'all, welcome back to another video game review video. I'm your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. And with this video, this is my very first video game review of the EA Sport video game that was released in 2006 called Fight Night Round 3. And I gotta say, this is one of the best boxing games that I played, and it's good that it got all the legendary boxers in here, such as Muhammad Ali and a few other legends. And it's good that I get to play this game either by myself or on career mode, or when I want to play a training level as well. And I say this game do like a lot of entertainment. I really enjoyed that it's a sports game. And this is one of the best games that I played when it was the year 2010, even though it was released in 2006. And I'm going to play a few levels for you guys, show you guys like how fun and entertaining this game is. It could be challenging, though, but hope y'all enjoy me playing a few levels of Fight Night Round 3. So here we go, guys. Enjoy the show.
Yeah, he didn't see that one coming. And the ones you don't see, Owen.
Since they wanna know. It's the formula on, now let's go. Oh, Christ, the giant standing a 5'8 stature. Back with a second hour of supply and your fear factor. Joe ain't the host, Mike. You have access to the most. Flow on Shady's faction. I ain't being cocky, if so, accept my apology. Except, know I process my thoughts logically. First, we sell talk, told from tsunami. But hey,
stylistically, Ali had it all. He could throw any punch, he had great foot movement, but if there was one.
Great matchup with Ali Frazier, who actively Harris machine guns and jabber. Wow! Brazier's drop! He collapses to the canvas!
we can blast about it. Even way it go, I'm cooking my cash when I get sold. Open up the door and let the freak show. Open up the door, time to f- that's how we go. Rock a party, walk a shoddy, hot off the molly. Find somebody, if he go, look, you better ask on the low. Hit him with it, now we see him at the crossroad. If he start acting right, hit him with a...
Hagler is just flat out scared.
Straight jab, nice two-shot combo. Lee hooked to the
the body sets him up for the left hook upstairs. And we're down to the last 10 seconds. He throws a loose and easy jab, looking confident in there. Look at the replay of another round dominated by Marvin Hagler. Let's take a look at that action again. Boom! I don't think that left could have been thrown in.
It's gonna be an early night for us if we can't get this swelling under control. Let's get the cold on his right eye and keep my fighter in this fight.
You can't win every round, son. Just draw in some wind and let's move forward.
You're getting killed in there, son. I need you to give me more movement. Bob and beat, make him miss. He keeps beating you with those punch combinations, and there ain't no way we're gonna be able to crawl back into this one.
Just in case you see, I'm so tennis, 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 I'm hands ready, because today we're going to work till your knuckles bleed. What you do in practice is what you're going to do on fight night. You keep doing this, and you're going to get knocked out next time you get in the ring. You're looking like a freaking zombie out there. You don't step it up, and I'm going to get you an audition for a horror flick instead of scheduling your next fight. This ain't how a winner trains. If you want to be a winner, then start training like it. What's going on? You a warrior or a quitter? You a fighter or a bum? Because the way you're training right now, I ain't sure. You're working hard, but I need you to reach in deep and give me more. You're way off track. I need you to get focused. Do it. This ain't the winner I know. Get it together and give me all you got. Seriously, I don't even know why you showed up today. What are you doing, kid? Get your butt in gear right now. One. This all you got for me? Where's your heart? Your commitment? I expect more out of you. Next time, I better see it. Where's your concentration, kid? Get focused and make it happen. Are you a man or a boy? If you're a man, then step up and show me something. You're not there, kid. I need you to get focused and work harder. This ain't the winner I know. Get it together and give me all you got. I need a lot more from you. This just ain't acceptable. Start training like a champion or else don't come to the gym. You're almost there, kid. Now just step it up. You a fighter or a bum? Because the way you're training right now, I ain't sure. I need you to give me more than this. Bring up the intensity, or I'm gonna send you home early today. This is just awful. My dog could do this better, and he's only got 3 legs. This ain't how a winner trains. If you want to be a winner, then start training like it. One. This ain't acceptable. I need more from you next time. A hell of a lot more. Let's get your hands flowing today. We're gonna attack that bag. Showing up in your work ethic, kid. You're showing me a lot of determination and concentration today, kid. I wish all my fighters worked as hard as you do. I'd have a stable of champions. You're doing good. I like to see this kind of commitment from my fighter. Just keep it up, kid. In a couple of seconds, you'll be able to grab a drink of water for your dry mouth. 4, 3, 2, 1. Kid, I know you want to be the greatest. And today, you trained like it. Let's get your hands flowing today. We're going to attack that bag. What's going on? You a warrior or a quitter? This ain't the winner I know. Get it together and give me all you got. Let's see some real effort. You're almost there now. Just give me a little more, kid. You want to meet your goals? Then you're gonna have to work harder. This ain't what I want to see. Step it up and show me something in these last seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That was okay, but not the best I've ever seen. and you want to be the best, you gotta start training like it.
Oh, such confidence in his speed, he claims he could turn off the lights and be in bed before that room turns dark. Marco Antonio Barrera is taking two shots from his opponent. That punch lands with a thud. Barrera is putting a two-punch combination together. Barrera is firing from all angles. Looping counter shot lands flush for the babyface assassin. Savage uppercut highlights a strong three-punch combination. A good uppercut to the body starts off a solid three-punch combination. Marco Antonio Barrera's got to protect himself better than that. Nice effective body punching. You'll start to see the effects of those punches as this fight goes on. Snaps out the jab and follows up with an uppercut. Muhammad Ali's learning that you have to be more careful with this kind of counterpuncher. His opponent brings it all to the ring. You know, he's one of those guys that's not really excellent at any one discipline, but he's good at everything, and you have to mix up your attack against the guy like this. He looks to have taken those two punches well. Shoots a counter hook. That solid combination all started with a hard hook to the midsection. Let's see if anything happens here in the last 10 seconds. Was pretty even, and it'll be tough for the judges. Let's see if we can get any clues as to how they'll score from the replay. Marco Antonio Barrera is featured prominently in the highlights of that last round.
Come on, we need that swelling taken down. Let's get on that left eye right now. Let's think about how we can make the next round a better one. Breathe deep, son. You're getting killed in there, son. I need you to give me more movement. Bob and Lee, make him miss. He keeps beating with those punch combinations, and there ain't no way we're going to be able to crawl back into this one.
Footwork. You need to attack his body. Take those legs away. Of course, before changing his name to Muhammad Ali, he was Cassius Clay. And it was that brash young man known as Clay from Louisville who won the Olympic gold at the 60 Games in Rome. He sticks from the outside and lands a jab. Marco Antonio Barrera is looking to be aggressive and throw combinations. Counter lands solidly. You can't knock this guy for being weak in any one area. He has all the tools that make up a good boxer. You've probably noticed a change in Barrera's style through the years. He began his career as a relentless brawler. Now he's much more of a technician in there. Marco Antonio Barrera is fought with a big right hook. Nice work, lands a solid two-punch combo. Marco Antonio Barrera has landed a great shot that really hurt his opponent. And he comes back with an authoritative uppercut. Power shot to the head. He leaves himself open for that two-shot combination by the greatest. Tremendous! A left uppercut connection.